Hello everyone, how are you all? Today we are going to make a putok or star bread. Alright, so I will show you my ingredients. These are all my ingredients. We got 1 cup fresh milk, it should be warm, and 1 pack of yeast, and also 4 cups of bread flour that should be sifted, and 1/3 cup of powder milk, and of course 3/4 cup of sugar, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and also 1/4 cup of butter, melted butter, and of course we got 1 egg. All right, so let's get started. First, milk and the yeast. Just add a little bit of sugar. Your milk should not be too hot. And then pour the yeast. It's not that hot. Set aside and let it rise. Now we are going to combine our dry ingredients, the flour, the milk powder, and the salt, and of course the sugar. Now we are going to put our egg using a mixer.